To create a new Spring Spring Boot project, actually this is quite easy. All you need to do is to go to this URL start.spring.io, and this is the Spring initializer, and here we can create really easy our project. So here we can choose which tool for the building. And here for our project, we will use Maven project with the Java programming language. And also here you can choose which Spring Boot version you want to use. This the 2.3.4 is the version which is stable yet, so we can use this one. Here all you need to we need to provide here the group name, for example, here com.boali, the artifact is to do app, for example, or just to do, or to do app is as you like. The name is to do, and the description, just change your description. So here, let's for example say it's description for the to do app. And here we have the package name, which is generated dynamically using the group and the artifact. Here we can choose the packaging, which is a jar or a raw file. In our case, we need a jar file, so we can also use a raw file. But for the raw files, we need to create a server and configure a server, and then run the raw file there. But with Spring Boot, we can have our embedded Tomcat or our embedded server. We can, for the Java version, we can use the Java 11, which will be generated automatically. Here, the next part, all we need to do is to choose the dependencies. Now, I will add, for example, the Spring Web. I select it. Add, for example, the DevTools. Well, the DevTools dependency is used for the hot swiping. For example, I make some changes in the backend or in the API. I only need to save, and it's gonna be automatically published and available without even restarting the server or the application. We need also the Lombok dependency is used to automatically generate the getters and setters, builders, the logger for the SLF4G logger, without creating or without coding manually all those stuffs. We need also MySQL driver, because we will use the MySQL database. For example, if you want to use another one, for example, if you want to use the PostgreSQL, you just type PostgreSQL and it will be filtered for you. We need Spring Data GPA. Spring Data GPA is for all the Hibernate part and the persistence part. And if you want, or if you need other dependencies, just add, as I show you, click on add dependency and type the dependency name, and it's going to be automatically added. So once all the configuration and all the dependencies are added, we can just click on this button generate, and it's going to download a zip file containing the project. And all you need to do later is just extracting the project and import the project using your preferred IDE. Or if we want, for example, to explore the project, here we can see the Maven file which will be automatically generated, and we can see here the Spring Boot Starter Data GPA, Spring Boot Starter Web, the Dev Tools. We have also here Lombok and so on and so forth. And now this is how we create a project. And also we can check the structure. We have here by default the to-do application, which is the main entry point of our application. We have also the application properties, and this one we will configure it, and we'll add all the needed configuration in the next step. And here we can see, as I said, all the project structure. Next, all you need to do is download or close and click on Generate. This is how to create a new Spring Boot project.